we are going to do sarpasana, the snake pose.
After facing down
and keeping the feet apart, close to the edge of the mat, interlock the fingers, and then first we squeeze the shoulders up. After squeezing the shoulders up, we raise the hands, and then we balance on the stomach, and then we go up, and then we squeeze the shoulders up, raise the arms, and we go up as we inhale,
according to our capacity. The hip can be neutral, hip downwards like this, or stretch gently. Just observe the experience at the back of the neck and the lower back. You must be friendly to the back of the neck and lower back.
Next, we are going to do with the partner. Okay, now your partner is on the floor, and then we are going to help our partner.
So the toes are up, I'm holding here, but I'm not pressing yet. I'm pressing him down. I'm just holding, Okay, then he comes up. He's coming up now, I'm not pressing. Now I press, and he comes up a bit higher. Which means the potential to stretch is deeper. But because the legs are not supported, the potential is not realized. So you watch again. Coming up. Okay, do not think this is the potential. The potential can be deeper. We are just exploring the potential. We are not punishing our body, we just want to explore. It's not a show, but just to feel that the balance can be reached at a different level, that's all.